Vi på gata i Krakow for å spørre en polsk ungdom om livet og framtiden.
I'm a student. I'm going to high school.
High school.
Yes.
What do you want to be? What do you want to do?
I want to study criminology.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Now I go to high school. I study Spanish because my boyfriend is also from Spain.
Okay.
And like for now we live here, but maybe one day we will go to another country. Yeah, and I would like to study in another country, not in Poland.
Mm. You are living here for all time.
Right? Yes, because I'm from Krakow, from Poland. I live here since I was born.
Mm. Is this a good town to grow
up? Yes, I think Krakow is a good town, but I like to travel and to see a world, so I don't want to stay here now, maybe in the future, but like for now I want to go somewhere.
Mm.
Men hva vet hun egentlig om Norge?
Have you been there?
No, but my uncle works there.
He works there?
Yes.
With what? What? Work, kind of work.
He's on the his building.
Building?
Something like that, yes.
Mm, mm.
He's working there a few years.
Yes. What is he telling you about Norway?
Oh, that it's a beautiful country, but when he was there first time, it was difficult to him that first is always, a day, later is always a night, and it was difficult at the beginning, but now he's good there.
Mm. And you want to go to Norway?
I would like to, but I don't know if I will have this occasion to go there.